Railroad Question by William Jennings Bryan, Edison Record. The right of the government to regulate the railroads has been established in both state and federal courts. The railroad is a quasi-public corporation. As such, it exercises the sovereign right of eminent domain, and it cannot escape from this public character. What we need is first to ascertain the value of the railroads, measured by the cost of reproduction, and second, to prevent for the future issues of fictitious capital and watered stock.